Hello everyone, here we have the new Passat 2017. I will remove the door panel, I will show you the screws. The front one is the same like the rear one. You will need a Torx T30 and a socket 10mm. I will show you all the screws. On the bottom you'll have this plastic cap here. Remove it and inside you'll have a Torx T30 under this cover. You'll have another screw there. You can see here you'll have a plastic cover. You need to take it out. Put a plastic removal tool. And slowly, carefully, pull this trim out. Okay? Pull it out. You'll have another Torx there. Now, on the bottom, you'll have this red thing here. And inside you'll have this thing here and you need to turn it 19 degrees from horizontal to vertical, okay? Now I will remove the screws, Torx T30. One. With your plastic removal tool, search for the clips. Now you take it out upward. Push this thing like that and after that disconnect this cable. This wire have two tabs, top and bottom. Push them with your nails and pull. You have one left for the window switch. The same thing, top and bottom. And this is it, this is your door panel. You can see one clip is still on the car. I will remove it. This is it, how you remove your door panel on your Passat 2017 model. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.